is Philip. I'm 14 years old, and today I will talk about a topic which is in our modern life. So, in our modern life, technology is necessary. There are a lot of things have been created out of technology, especially electronic equipment. Computers is one of them. So, what is it? Computer is a device or machine that makes our work easier. It is appeared at the time of the World War II. At that time, it's only used for the government, and it was very big and slow. Nowadays, computers has improved a lot. It's lighter, smaller, and much faster. Computers run on a three-step circle, namely input, process, and output. The CPU is the most important part. It does all the data manipulation, calculations, and formatting data for output. Computers consist of CPU, the screen, the mouse, and the keyboard. You can do a lot of things with computers. You can find information on the internet, download your favorite songs, download the documents, send your emails to your friends, chat with your friends. There are some bad things you may have when using a computer. First, if you don't use it properly, you may break down the computers. And secondly, the documents and songs that you download on the internet may have virus, which is harm your computers. And some websites are not safe, which can steal your personal information and use it for the illegal problem. In conclusion, computers